prostitute. In the year 591, Pope Gregory said that I was a prostitute. And my name wasn't even in that verse that he was talking about. For 1400 years, I've been called a prostitute. How would you like to be on your back that long? Pope Gregory, I have something to say to you. I'm not comfortable in this position. For 1400 years, you kept me down. You threw away all my gospels. Why did you take away my crown? How can you call it Christianity? Leaving out Christ, me no more. I want my place back right by his side. This isn't working anymore. 2,000 years of slaughter in the name of Jesus Christ. This was not the game plan. You can take it from his wife. Pope Gregory, you were a saint. Gave all your money to the poor and wrote the Gregorian chants. In that sermon so long ago, why did you say I was a whore? 2,000 years of women in Christianity, treated like a doormat because of what you said about me. I'll forgive you like I was taught to. Something in return. In the future, I'm an equal.